Look who it is.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 473 pounds, the Fabulous Freebirds.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 531 pounds, Rick and Scott, the Steiner Brothers!
As a former tag champ myself, I know when I see a championship caliber team, and this is the dictionary definition of one.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Tag team action is now underway.
The tag team match is a classic staple of this business. It's the ultimate test of teamwork and in-ring timing.
Yeah, for partners to compete at a high level here, they have to form one truly exceptional unit, which is definitely easier said than done.
There he goes, right into the corner. Drop.
Piercing.
He's getting a little battered now. Turning the tables. German suplex released. Rick gets that sent right back to him. He turns it around. Watch the quickness on this. Bang! Snap suplex. Oh! Oh, the reversal by Steiner. Oh, what a right!
Man, that's an attitude behind it.
Oh, shit breaker.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
This match grinded him down a little.
Dropping the knee for more punishment. This could be it.
Cover for the win. Kicks out before one.
I was not expecting that from him at this point.
Caught with a punch.
Hoisted up on their shoulders.
Death Valley driver. Oh, what a counter.
gets around it.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Is ridiculous.
Frankensteiner!
Nicely done.
Metal rope forearm on point. Steiner still holding the upper hand now.
Scott cashing in on his opportunities.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Shoulder right to the midsection. And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless. Piercing.
He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Steiner's caught with a reversal.
Brief sign of adrenaline there for him.
Delivers the knee.
Focus on an attack to that area.
Oh, goodness! Wasn't expecting a kick to the face.
And oh, wow. Look at the damage to Scott's face.
Shots.
Whipped home. What a clothesline.
Getting him into the corner.
Ooh.
3.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Snap suplex.
Tag made. Fresh man in. This match continues.
A decision to continue could be career threatening.
Ah, stop! Using the elbow as a weapon.
Right to the chest.
More damage.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift. Tripling attack on the knee. Just breaking down the opponent.
And that one misses the mark.
Connecting on the DDT.
Of the body. Surely is pinpointing that spot.
He went
right into that turnbuckle.
Belly to belly! Vicious.
Clothesline hits its mark.
Respectful. And an elbow drop, too? Uh-oh. Hazardous part of town here on the apron.
Oh, my goodness! Frankensteiner!
Nicely done.
Into the corner.
Tag made. Classic Steiner Brothers tag team. Up to the top rope. Here comes the Steinerizer.
Unloading their best shot once more.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
Really putting the sports in sports entertainment. This is a duo that really practiced their teamwork.